Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is part 2 of card making for granny. Yes, I know you were like, yes, we're talking about part 2, yes. So, we're watching Gravity Falls. And if you watch part 1, I have my glitter palette, yeah. So, we're going to get into the video. Yes. So, I'm going to need something. No, because we have stuff to do.
And it's all for you and auntie.
No. Yes, they can do it. Yes, they can do it.
But I think that I want to go
through the ice. I can't do it, so yeah.
Come over here.
This is Sharpie. Okay, so we need some card. So, good away. Happy Wednesday. If you have somebody from the Navy, you want to sell your card, just write the card inside. Yes. So, this is my age. It's so horrible. I'm gonna edit this. And what do you want to use your Sharpie first? Then use this to make it darker. And after the dark, it can bleed. Oh, it doesn't bleed. You don't need to worry. Let's just see. It's a bleed, guys. That's fine. Plus, you want to do it very, very light. This could be quite hard because my grandpa is here. And my other friend just went to the gym with my auntie. And you want to get ready.
Would you like to give you a hint, huh? I only ask for a small.
Not a so. Sideways. If you're making this for your heart, and some people just buy it because they don't want to spend all their money, and they don't want to, with a call, use up all the time, so they just go to the store, buy a stupid card. Well, you could just make cards.
It's like if coffee and nightmares had a baby. Last night I had a dream with Bill and.
Wait, hold
up.
Triangle guy?
He said he'd give me the code to the laptop if I gave him something. Like I'd actually trust Bill, right?
No way, bro. Today's the day that the mystery twins are back in action. I'll help crack the code. Just gotta hand off my common stuff to the production.
Bye, peace. Don't judge me, guys. It's horrible. I just tried to like a movie.
I'm coming. He made a deal with the luminous eye.
Waiting for some major answers. I've got big plans coming and I don't need to.
Copying process is now complete. Please select track 4 now.
Track 4!
Now that the cleaning process has restored the laser to its original pristine condition, we are ready to optimize your system for stereo or Dolby Full Lighting
for that
sound playback.
Poppy!
If you do not
Poppy!
Want to continue with
is
the audio system plan or the audio diagnostic plan, you can stop now.
Boy, these arms are durable.
Welcome to the audio system setup portion of your laser lens cleaner. The first test will be for channel ID and imaging. This will serve to determine if your speakers are connected to the correct left or right terminals. My voice is coming from the left speaker only. My voice is coming from the left of center. My voice is coming from the center. My voice is coming from the left of center. My voice is coming from the right speaker only. If my voice didn't coincide with your speakers, please check the wiring, then replay this track, track 5. We will now run the polarity test, which determines if the positive and negative polarities are connected correctly. When they are connected as they should be, the speakers are in phase. If they are out of phase, one speaker pushes while the other pulls, which in turn causes four seconds.
I'm not going to show you his name, but I don't want you guys to know my actual name, so I'm just going to give you pets. You saw it? So yeah.
Even now I'm going
to do
on
a part 3.
You need to help me with my math.
Not right now, please.
I'm calling on to you. Poppy?
Jay, Auntie Tom only told me to tell you. So guys, I had to tell them this. I'm going to do a part 3. So see you guys later, and we're going to decorate the inside to say something. Yeah. So we've done the front, we're going to finish in the front, and then do the back. So yeah. Hope you guys liked this video. Go see part 3.